Department of Transport and Main Roads Fast Facts 2019 to 2020. Stats are laid over the relevant scenes. White Nissan Ute travels on road flanked by green verges extending into stands of gum trees. Blue sky, flurry of white clouds. Right side trees shadow the road and part of left verge. Ute veers to left and stops. Male driver out, dressed in high-vis overalls, frowns, holds onto roll bar and drops his head. Looks up, picture zooms out to show map of Queensland.
Queensland population 5.13 million.
Zooms back to oval, two sprawling dogs, black and tan working dog and white fluff ball with pink bow. Dogs get up, black and tan retrieves a green high-vis dog jacket. Dog on RiverCat.
5.23 million passenger ferry trips in Southeast Queensland.
Dog races across river bridge.
3,253 taxi licences.
Dog with man in wheelchair.
1.74 million trips for a taxi subsidy scheme.
Lift into maxi taxi.
17,459 book hire service licences. 95.21 million passenger trips on buses in Southeast Queensland. 2.48 million go-cars used in Southeast Queensland.
Dog jumps onto bus. Tram.
8.46 million tram passenger trips. 40 kilometres cycling infrastructure build across Queensland.
Dog runs with girls cycling on parkland track.
90 customer service centres.
Just take a seat there and look directly at the camera.
3.33 million served face-to-face, 9.3 million online self-service, 25,153 weekly average driver licences obtained, 43.69 million passenger trips on trains, $991 million on maintenance and operation of state transport network, 3,108 bridges owned and maintained, 33,367 kilometres state-controlled road,
coastal road,
4,996 kilometres national network,
bridge,
$4.59 billion investment in transport infrastructure program, $86.77 million natural disaster repairs, 115 kilometres reconstructed roads, 184 derelict vessels removed from Queensland waterways, 780 customers for Queensland digital licence app pilot, 120 businesses, 70 plus ZOE2 automated car public participant experiences, 4,875 responders to online survey, 86% approval, 150% increase in battery electric vehicles registered in Queensland, 500 kilometres tropical North Queensland electric vehicle drive with 6 charging stations across Cairns region, 11,271 ship movements in the Reef VTS monitored region, 356.8 million tonnes of cargo moved through 21 declared ports, 939,558 recreational boat licenses.
Dog with man and power boat.
264,547 recreational boats registered. 214,535 personal watercraft licenses. 29,701 personal watercrafts registered. 2.19 million Queensland traffic website visits. 41,146 Queensland traffic Twitter posts. 250,082 Queensland traffic app visits. 5.45 million vehicles registered.
Dog run past woman sitting outside combi van. Dog continues back to white ute jumping.
Yeah, mate! Took the time.
Man rubs dog ears.
Where'd you get this vest from? Not yours, is it?
Dog hangs head.
Take it back.
Man points away. Dog jumps down and races along verge. Creating a single integrated transport network accessible to everyone. TMR.qld.gov.au.